Welcome to my channel for Dandelions, and my name is Billy. I'm trying to clean my desk now, and I'm trying to talk quickly, but I cannot come up to the words. Okay, I had received from AliExpress different kinds of wax seals. I mean, all the combinations. I think I had 11 bags, but I've already cleaned those up and put them in the empty. As you can see, it's already a bit. Oh, it fell down. Sorry. It was quite empty, and I filled it. So, and I have to do it more. See, I saw this. Okay, did I see a wrong color in here that is not supposed to be in there? Oh, okay, I'm trying. Where is it? Oh, here. So, I got more from another seller, but this time I didn't had all the colors, all the different colors in one bag, and it was all mixed, and I had to pick one by one and put them all in the spot that is supposed to be. So I had to not break it down, but take it all out and put it in individually in all the colors that is meant to be. So now, like I said, I've ordered these bags at a different kind of seller, and it is. I wanted, I have to show you first, wait. So as you can see, I've bought sticks, wax sticks, because I didn't know if it was still financially better to use the sticks or use the octagon tablets. So I've decided that I try to cut the sticks up in slices, and then cut them in per slice in four pieces, like in two separate cuts, so you get four pieces. And it was too much work. I'm so sorry. I cannot stand to waste my time like that. So that's why I ordered these ready to go, the octagons, and then I didn't have to slice it up. And okay, I think it's the same if it's a stick or loosely, because here you get 100 pieces, and it depends on how you slice the stick up, thinner or thicker, but it's still almost in the range between 50 and 100 pieces if you cut it all up. So I thought by myself, it's way more simpler to do it like this in all ready to go in the octagons, and then I'll have to do it like that, without to cutting them up, because to be honest, I don't have too much time, too much strength to cut them all up. So all I had to do is this, you see? Simple. So now I have the black one, and I have to put it with all the black octagons there. You see, that's how simple it is. So I ordered two blacks. I'm not gonna put all the whites all in together, because I think it's all over. I think more over the half. So, but you'll see how it ends up. So now I'm gonna do the two bags of pink. Like that. Oh, there's still more. No, it won't go. The last bag. So I think I've got to say that when I made the wax seals, I tried to do two pieces like this, two pieces on the wax seal spoon. And I thought by myself, I think it's too skimpy, too greedy to do just two pieces. And then I added one tablet more, like this. Oh, I just throw that in here. Like this, three pieces. And I tried even four pieces on the wax, on the stamp pad. So while men